time was when I suddenly decided to ask her to get married. So we were again together. It was at night. We were relaxing. We had good conversation. Usually, it always happens after good conversation.
2014. Yes.
Yes. Yes. 2014.
Walang big gestures. Walang grand scenes.
Which is just what I like.
Secretly, 2014, you were engaged. Very announced in 2017.
Yeah.
No. When did we announce? We announced that we were boyfriend and girlfriend officially.
2017.
Wait.
Oh, yeah,
right.
That's super secret.
Yes.
Pero parang alam na ng lahat na Mikael is your boyfriend. Parang nung time na yun, kasi alam na namin when you won na ang boyfriend mo is, although hindi kayo ganun ka-open, pero alam na ng tao, there's a special someone in the name of Mikael.
It was definitely an open secret sa mga press people, the people that we worked with, yung colleagues namin, pero hindi nila alam na engaged kami.
Bakit naging conscious effort yun na hindi nyo i-announce sa lahat?
Actually, napag-usapan namin talaga na hindi sabihin sa family, specifically our moms.
Dahil?
Dahil!
Pag nalaman ng mami ko. Pag nalaman ng mami niya.
Alam na lahat.
Ay, doon na nangyay ganyan.
And also, we didn't know kung paano namin gusto gawin yung wedding namin at that